Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today's the day we're going to pull that secret rare. By secret, I mean signed card. I don't remember if those are secret rares or not. I'm pretty sure they are. But today's the day. We do it in a two-pack challenge. All right? Should have already done it. But I rage opened packs. And I did it off camera. So I hate myself for that. But I don't regret it. See, this we did pull it. I didn't buy this. I pulled it. I just didn't do it on camera. So, unfortunately, that was a while ago. Just still haven't gotten a sign graded yet. You know, questionable on funds right now. So, we can pull a Zeke rare. Ooh. So, we pulled this like 8 times. Still looks nice every time. Honestly, even if we pulled a signed card, I wouldn't sell it. So, I mean, that's just for me. Now, if we pull the Victory Strike Goku and Vegeta out of Universal Onslaught, I'd probably sell that. Probably being the operative word. Vegeta, you got a flamethrower, Goku, Cybermen, Yamcha, Time Travelers, Brothers, Gohan, Broly, Demonic Origins. That used to be a fairly valuable card, guys. I don't know if it is anymore. But if you guys enjoyed the video, as always, hit that like and subscribe button and enjoy more content. Check it out. They're all in the, we have different playlists. So go check them all out. I'll see you in the next video.